What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Thank you.
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. We'll want to head under that archway when we're done here.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy, then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Catch this! Diablo!
Hold on!
Diablo!
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it.
Oh. More marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off. Yala?
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Loki! What's happening?
It's okay! I can handle it! Go check on Yala!
I'll come around!
Erdva Usa!
Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the Giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Anu,
we have company.
Whoa, hi.
Bye.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Mima.
Perfect. Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Catch this!
Torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches.
I got it. Boop. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
How you doing, champ? Keep an eye out.
Stronger! You were saying?
I swear, this place didn't used to be so...
nice.
Got it. Be careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it. Jump up! I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer. I got you. Ooh.
Jump up!
No!
I hear a nest close by. Just need to find a way to get to it.
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
I got this one.
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. Ugh, how can I forget about red? Ugh. There's gotta be a way into that room.
Shouldn't be many left.
Off. Let's get the rest of these nests before we leave. I think we're close to another nest. Got another one. There we go.
What?
all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back. You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kinda like a nightmare.
Yeah. Kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now. Damn it.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me. Kryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Yeah.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
We want to know about your mother.
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. Lata, go! This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Maybe that cage could help.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally feel safe. The wind in their fur as they run. Their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Shh.
Ryla's still out.
Wow. The things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
That's not how it works. Yeah. Almost. Got it. Something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
We need to find a way back here.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't. I have a least favorite giant. Did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia.